Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you how nuclear energy is used today. Basically, nuclear energy is very, very expensive initially to produce, and power stations and so forth are quite large, and therefore the uses of nuclear energy have to be on the site of a power station in general. So naturally, the production of electricity through nuclear power stations is the number one use of nuclear energy. In fact, countries like France, something like 40% of their energy is produced by nuclear power stations. And this is particularly in a place where maybe there are no big rivers to use hydroelectric power, or there is no coal or other energy resources like oil. So nuclear energy is a good alternative, and obviously it has its advantages. Now, military uses are a different matter, because military uses are restricted to the large nations. You have to have a lot of money to have a nuclear bomb and to maintain it, because nuclear bombs don't last forever. They deteriorate and they have to be reprocessed. So after a while, they don't work anymore. So military uses are restricted mainly to the big powers. One military use, as opposed to bombs, etc., is the use in reactors in ships. Some of the ships are big enough, including the submarines, are big enough actually to have nuclear reactors in them. And both Russia and America have huge fleets of nuclear submarines. These are nuclear-powered submarines, and they might also have nuclear weapons on board, like the Trident missile system. In addition, America also has large aircraft carriers, each of which has two large nuclear reactors powering it. The advantage being that, of course, it has to refuel once a year in America, not as other large aircraft carriers do, every 2 weeks or so at different points in the world. So it keeps the fuel under your own control. Unfortunately, the beneficial uses, like medical uses, depend very much on having a nuclear reactor handy. So there are medical uses and there are diagnoses using nuclear reactor material. Treatment of, for example, cancers can be done using material that comes from nuclear reactors. So there is that beneficial use as well. So that's briefly what kind of useful things nuclear energy can be used for.